she comes down from the tower. She was meant to escape from. I can see the tears drop in her eyes and feel the sorrow in her breath. She reaches for the fallen dragon, putting the spear away. All the knights gather around the morning beast. They don't know who they just fall with and killed. The fire that burns inside their beating hearts fade away. The night is over, where are you? I'm praying that you'll come to me. Light shines into your soul. Now is time.
Astarius, in his human, lifeless body, fell back onto the ground. Princess Carmen started crying and grabbed him close to her. But one of her tears managed to slip away and fell right on his chest wound. Suddenly, he opened his eyes. Carmen shuddered in disbelief. The miracle that just happened.